Nowadays, it seems like most new vehicles come with either all-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, or 4x4, and some auto brands will even use the terms interchangeably, even though they aren't the same thing. So let's clear up any confusion and go through the difference between all-wheel drive and 4x4. All-wheel drive is commonly found in cars and crossovers, while trucks and larger SUVs, the more off-road oriented vehicles, come with 4x4.
Both systems have the same goal, to improve traction by sending power to all four wheels, but they do it in completely different ways.
One of the key distinctions is how the driver interacts with the system. With all-wheel drive, the driver doesn't need to do anything. It's always on and is monitored by a series of electric sensors and computers that will distribute the power to the wheels that need it most in order to reduce slipping in wet, snowy, or icy conditions. It's also called torque vectoring and is better for more general driving and gives the vehicle a sportier feel. If you live in a winter climate like Canada, you're going to want your sports sedan or crossover to have all-wheel drive. 4x4, on the other hand, has to be turned on by the driver, which usually involves a lever, knob, or button. It sends power to all four wheels equally, meaning each one will spin at the same rate. It's ideal for off-roading, but isn't suitable for clean, dry, paved roads and everyday driving, so you need to know when to turn it on and off, or you can cause damage to your vehicle. 4x4 generally comes with two different modes, 4 high and 4 low. 4 high can be used at normal driving speeds when traction is needed on things like loose gravel roads, snow, or ice. 4 low uses a lower gear ratio to send more torque to the wheels, so it's good for the really tough stuff, like rocky terrain, deep mud, deep sand, or steep hills. 4 low should only be used at slow speeds, and never on paved roads. Some modern vehicles will also have an auto mode, which means the vehicle will automatically decide when 4x4 is appropriate, and then engage the system. And just like that, you're an expert on all-wheel drive and 4x4. Keep this in mind when picking your next vehicle, so you get one with a system best suited for your driving needs. If you have any questions, send them my way, and I'll be happy to answer them.